And just yesterday, I was with some Muslims, and they were saying to me, Muslims, are you celebrating Thanksgiving? Muslims, are you celebrating Thanksgiving? I said, ya akhi Muslim, itakillah, it's now Eid, it's the holidays of the Muslims. We do not celebrate Thanksgiving, as every day we're in a state of shukr and gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is the reality, my dear brothers and sisters. I do not know of any Christians in my family. They're Christians. My mother, my father, my sister, my uncle, my aunt, they're all Christians. But they don't celebrate Eid. My neighbors are Jews. They don't celebrate Eid. My other neighbors across the street are Sikh. They don't celebrate Eid. So why should a Muslim celebrate Thanksgiving? As every day we give thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.